And I'm a demon wolf, and I'm not coughing. Yeah, this guy is really sicky. Kashi-sensei! Hi. What do you mean, hi? Is that all you can say? What about Sasuke? How is he? Oh, he's fine. Sleeping soundly in the infirmary. Okay, I'll announce the two contestants for the second match. Who could they be? Sakura Hanaro versus Ino Yamanaka. Please come forward. I never thought I'd fight you, or at least I didn't think it would happen this soon. Ino was a standout. She has a good chance to win. Well, Sakura is a reporter. Can she bring herself to fight hard enough to win? Of all the people for Ino to look up against, it has to be Sakura. I love this. I know. I hope Ino will be okay. I'm not going to fight you if you were Sasuke. What'd you say? I'm not the weak, needy girl I used to be. You're not even on my radar. You're not Sasuke's type. I'm way stronger now. You're out of your league. Sakura, you better watch your step. You have no idea who your mind's about to take. Don't press your luck with me, little billboard brow. Did you hear that stuff? Sakura was so mean. That's out of line, isn't it? Sure made Ino mad. I've never seen her look so scary. Yes, but there's more to it than that. Sakura isn't the kind of person to do things like needlessly flaunt her own power and callously hurt people. She also doesn't like having Ino take pity on her and pull her punches. Well, I want to be like you. Set an example for me that gave me a goal of distraction. And it's best, because of that, that I get this far as I did. That's why I'm here today. But now, I don't want you to go away. It's time I surpass you, but if I don't face the very best man or something.
They're too getting so worked up, just look at that joke. You can just kind of see what exactly the same when it comes to Sasuke.
Well, Naruto rivalry is a tricky business. Not that I would know. Okay, Sakura. You'll fight. Fair and square. Please pray. Yeah. Blown to two. This isn't just some DJ Academy graduation exam. Do you really think you can beat me with a basic ninja like that? Fast. I'm not some crybaby anymore. Play with fire and you're going to get burned. To see your best, you know. It's not like I need a degree in education, you know. I'll give you my best, but you're not going to like it. Ow. Wow, that actually hurt. Here I go! go. You're dead. Level 30. Release field jutsu. Bad, you know. Too naive, Sakura. Fail for it, Sakura. I was waiting for you to let your guard die. Mind transfer. Oh no. Mind transfer. What's that? Jutsu that takes over the opponent's mind. Ino's spirit. It's inside of Sakura now. Well, I'm guessing that Ino's goal is probably. Aye, Sakura. I don't really like to say that I. No, Sakura, don't! You worked so hard to get here, Sakura. Brace yourself, and I'm at least that way, Ino girl. You know all you want, but there's nothing you can do now. Stop it.
That's so annoying!
But these runs,
why can't
I need
a big
knee? This can't be happening. Come on, are you crying? No, I won't be crying. Not today or any other day. Sakura.
Wait, but my jutsu is unbeatable. You know.
What? They knock each other out. Since neither combatant is able to continue, by double knockout, no one gets through the second battle. The preliminary. This match is over. So, finally woken up, huh, Sakura? To think that I tired. I still can't believe that happened. Guess you finally got a flower to win. A beautiful flower. But, Sakura, the next time we fight, you don't get to take me easily, I thank you. Don't forget, I won't depend Sasuke with you. And Sakura. Oh yeah? Well, that goes double for you, you know, what you take. What? You're alright. I never thought you'd be matching soon. I'm fine, but never mind me. It's you. You should be thinking about it. What I meant was you don't want to disgrace yourself after you've worked so hard to get here. Think of what Sasuke was saying. Huh? Oh, right. Stay sharp. Oh, thanks, by the way. If you hadn't called, I would be dead. Who knows what would have happened. Yeah, that's perfect, right? Yeah. Oh, you little chap! Surprised. Despite their success with Naruto and Sasuke, I didn't think Sakura had it with what it took to win here. But she's grown up a lot. There were plenty of obstacles. Looks like I made the right choice sending her to these two young girls. Not wait till next week. Yes, Cliff Hider. Not really, because you know what's happening, but you know. Next week will be the next episode. So, I will see you all then. Adios.